Hello friends, this video is to spread some awareness about the fire going right now in the Australian forest. About this Australian fire, statistics is saying that more than 25 people has been killed and more than 2000 houses has been destroyed completely, and the total landscape of about 17.5 million acres has been burned out, and more than 500 million animal species has been killed in this incident. 500 million birds and animals means it's a huge loss to the nature. And for this cause, what can we contribute as a nature lover and as a human, what we can do for this incident? While searching in Google and while searching in some social medias, I have gone through a website. In that website, we can file a petition against this cause so that it will bring some attention about this incident while this spreads as a viral incident. Let us don't discuss about this website is genuine or not. Just we have to contribute 1 or 2 minutes for this. I will just add a link for this website in this description of this video. This is the NGO website. And here we can file some petition, file a petition against this incident. So it will attract some attention to this matter, and it can bring some solution as soon as possible, because the Australian government and other countries are fighting against this cause already. But we can contribute more to solve this issue as soon as possible. Kindly share this video as much as possible, friends, so that it could spread awareness, because most of us are not even aware of this incident going in Australia. So please spread this and spread awareness about this incident. Pray for the lives affected in this incident, and kindly spread this, kindly share this video, and let us hope the green Australia will be back soon. Thank you. Thank you, friends.